Hi.
It is currently
12:58 a.m. on April 15th. And today, I'm traveling to the Virgin Islands with my mom. Flight leaves in 4 hours. I just gotta go pick up my mom and then drive to the airport. So, let's go.
I will see you soon. I will see you soon.
I ain't never felt alive before. Caught up in my mind, I've been dying slow. Whoa. One day I just got to know why I'm here and why the fuck am I hiding for? Like, who? Don't let them get through to you. Stay true and you will find the reason you stay up at night. Like,
we got a connecting flight in Miami. We had to go straight from that plane to this one. But the next stop is St. Thomas, so that's nice.
Got a home, and even if I did, I'd probably run away alone. I swear right now, nothing matters. I've been getting so high that it feel like we on Saturn.
We are now waiting for the ferry to go from St. Thomas, where we are now, over to St. John.
Backwards. For these constellations, but the money talking like a conversation. When these bitches around me, I just want them naked. I spend every single day just contemplating what's right, what's wrong, my life, this song. Can't die cause I'm too.
Right now we're headed into the Starfish Market. We're gonna buy some food for the next few days. The drinking age in the Virgin Islands is 18. So
do you stay true?
Those two holes, those are tarantula holes.
So last night was interesting. We got to the place we were supposed to be staying and it wasn't entirely built. So they brought us to like the staff housing in the middle of nowhere and we kind of just slept there. But I think today we're going to get this figured out. Good news, we finally have a place to stay. I think I'm about to just go do a backflip into the pool because I'm salty and I've got that pre-tan sunburn. But yeah, check it. Finally moving into where we're staying. We went with like a non-traditional route. We're in like this treehouse tent thing that overlooks Salt Palm Bay, which is pretty dope. And we got papayas and tequila.
This is where we are staying. Let me give you a tour. So you walk in, there's a kitchen with all the basic needs. That's my dad, say hi.
Hi.
This is El Baño. We got a heated water tank there, which goes to the shower, which is pretty cool. And there's a toilet. You got the beds right here. There's a loft. I stayed in this last time. And there's that.
I'm about to ride over to Cruz Bay, where I'm gonna hang out with an old family friend who lives here. I haven't seen him in a very long time, so it'll be cool to catch up. I don't know if he'll wanna be on camera, but we'll see. Right now I'm trying to find a hermit crab. Stop. I don't know if anyone watching has seen Moana, but this is the crab from the movie. Ow, ow.
Hola, papi. This is him. He's a big boy.
You gotta make a video.
What's up?
I am.
You gotta get keto in it, too.
Don't put that in there.
Hey, everybody. Right. Welcome to St. John.
Okay, get me out of this house. Get me out of my head. Get me a drink and cigarette.
Stop it!
What?
The minute somebody tells you to stop it, you need to keep going.
Somehow, tomorrow I'm going on a sunset cruise, so I guess that's what we're doing tomorrow. But right now I gotta figure out how to get 45 minutes across this island to where I'm staying. Obviously, this video is on the internet, so you guys know what happened, but I don't know. I got left in. Thanks, boss. Appreciate it. Have a good night.
So, essentially, the place where I'm staying is like 35 minutes from here, but we found this lady's phone, and we called her and she's gonna come back and she's gonna take me there. So, okay, let me preface what just happened. I was out, you know, having a few celebratory drinks with my dad's friend Guido, my friend also. He's probably watching this. Hi Guido, how's it going? I told my mom to just go home, so I didn't have a ride. And then I stood on a street corner for like 30 minutes and asked for rides home. Everyone was like, nah, because I live on the other side of the island. This kid came in a white Jeep. He's like, where are you going? I was like, Concordia. He was like, get in. I was like, all right. I was like, what's your name? He's like, it's Max. My name's Max. And we're buddies now.
What's up, guys? How's it going, man?
We had a great conversation. It was fucking dope. Burnt. That was a fucking crazy night last night. I don't think I'm gonna put this in the video. And now I'm going on a boat. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Hey buddy, what's going on, man? Oh shit. Excuse me. Could you, oh no. Ooh! I'm sorry. Well.
Motherfucker.
Alright, here, just dip. Bro, okay. I am putting coconut oil on my sunburn because it hurts. The bird's still in here. I don't know what to do about it. I think I'm just gonna let him be, you know? I just hope he doesn't poop on anything. That would be gross. I haven't really had a chance to explain what's going on. Basically, I'm about to go snorkel and mob around. Hope I don't die. Unreal snorkeling. We're headed to a few more spots now. We're gonna stop at some like floating restaurant or something. So I get back from the cruise, I find my mom, she's like, I have a surprise for you. I was like, all right. And she walks out with this.
Hey, loves. Hey, sweetie.
I guess we have a new dog now. Come on. Come here. Hello.
I went down to a place in Bed-Stuy.
It's like 5:40 in the morning right now, and I'm hiking this trail to go fly my drone for the sunrise. The sun's already starting to come up, so I gotta hurry. And there's a storm, you're starting now. And there's a storm, you're starting. place is actually the mall, and it's super cool. So now we're at Hawk's Nest, which is like some of the craziest snorkeling around here, so it should be fire. Darling, how do I know you mean it? And you see in my eyes, I see a screen. And all these lights, they melt in me. These changes sets, it's hard to breathe. Darling, how do I know? The parking space lines are made out of sand dollars rather than paint.
That's pretty cool.
This is Maho Beach. I haven't been here in a while, so it's crazy to come back. I'm gonna send the drone up for sunset, so that should be pretty sweet. After this, I'm gonna go over to Cruz Bay and see some friends. Low-key night, tomorrow's the last day, sadly, but I'm finna come back. This is really bright. I can't see anything, but I'm gonna try and fly the drone. Hola, papi. Why'd you do it? Why'd you do it? I gotta know. Everyone's been asking. Hello? Why'd you do it? Don't run from me. We're staying. I'm just gonna walk down to the beach, probably swim one last time, enjoy the view. I also need to work on my tan. Then we leave tomorrow morning, so it should be a pretty relaxing way to end off the trip. Last time we came here, this is where we stayed. Now it's completely destroyed from the hurricane. What up, buddy? How's it going? Okay, I'm gonna go now. Excuse me.